walrus. Nathan, what is up, brother? Bring me some water.
Here's your water, man.
Yeah, water. Love me water.
Jerry.
What?
You're on.
Hi. Welcome to this week's edition of Rewind.
Today we'll be talking about love as we approach Valentine's Day 2008.
We'll be back after these messages.
The Winter Jam 2008 Tour Spectacular, coming to a city near you with Mercy Me. Skillet. Barlow Girl. American Idol's Mandisa, and hosted by Newsom. Plus, speaker Tony Nolan and the Extreme Real Encounter BMX Skate Team. The Winter Jam 2008 Tour Spectacular.
I'm Jared Shadow, and while he's in the bathroom, I'll be taking over this show. And now that I have full control of his entertainment empire, I will be endorsing my favorite hard candy, hearts. I love these hearts. Although you can't see the labels or read them, I love them and I endorse them. They're candy and they're awesome. I especially love the ones that say cutie pie on them. Yum. I love candy heart. So I have this third cousin from Montana. Oh no, Jared's coming. Hey, welcome back to Rewind. This week our cameramen were out interviewing people concerning love and relationships. Let's go there now.
Because he's strong and he can save everybody.
And I like the fact that they're nice and cuddly.
Ew.
Excuse you.
Oh. It's for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore.
Welcome back to Rewind. This week, in honor of Valentine's,
we thought we'd give you guys some help with some pickup lines straight from our candy bowl. Let's see, this one says call home. Probably if your mother's worried about where you are.
And this one says top dog. Girls always like it when you call them animal names and stuff like that. And this one says ask me. Wait, what are we asking you? What are you asking me?
And let's see. This last one says, if you want a real man, call Jared. Wait, this is written in pen. Jared!
Did I ever tell you, you look like my favorite animal?
And what would that mean?
The lager. Mind if I sit down?
Nah, go ahead.
Okay. Thank you for coming to another edition of Refuge Rewind.
Take us home, Nate. Let me do it for you, okay?
If I slow in between?
Of course not.
Jared!
And that's how the cookie crumbles.